To my new tutorial of TP link router. In this tutorial I'll show you how to reboot your router without clicking on rebooting option button in your router. First go to your router setting 192.168.1. Then go to system tool, then click on reboot and then click OK. The router will start restart. Wait till 100%. Thanks for watching.